Students will discuss about scattering of light. Scattering means the direction is not fixed. Reflection means the direction is fixed. When you throw a ball onto a wall, it in this direction, it has to follow the rule and it has to go like this. This angle and this angle is same, this is reflections. But in case of scattering, the direction is not fixed because in case of atmosphere consists of water droplets, few gases, and some dust particles and many things. So when light enters and strikes the particle, dust particles, then it scatters the light in all possible directions. Okay. In a perpendicular direction, there is a polarization of light that we'll discuss in polarization of light, but it scatters the light in all possible directions. So, this way. So, this scattering of light, the gives rise to various phenomena which we can explain, that is why the sky appears blue, why there is during sunrise and sunset the sun appears to be reddish, and like such questions we can answer. So it is the sunlight definition. When a ray of light is incident on a very extremely small particles, light incident on small particles, they are deflected in all possible directions. This phenomenon is called scattering. So it distributes, reflects light in all possible directions. Now, so you can have a smooth surface, and then now there is a law called Rayleigh's law of scattering. It says that the wavelength of light that is used is suppose lambda. The particle which is scattering the light in all possible directions is very small. Then it says that the scattering amount of scattering, that is amount of scattering that is measured by the intensity of scattering. Scattering is inversely proportional to the fourth power of the wavelength of light used. Okay, so I can say the intensity of scattering, I can write like that. Scattering phenomenon is inversely proportional to fourth power of wavelength of light used. Okay, this means that if the light which is having a lower wavelength, smaller wavelength, will be scattered most. Lambda least, scattering most. So this is the basic meaning, that this law was given by Rayleigh, that if you think of a very small particle, the size is very, very small, then when the light strikes that those particles, because light is having wavelength of the order of say 4,000 angstrom to 8,000 angstroms. So the particle size should be very, very small objects that scatters the light in all possible directions. So the phenomenon of diffraction also occurs when the size of the particle is comparable to the size of the wavelength of the light used. So you can have a diffraction phenomenon also observing, because that also is possible when light coming from a source passes through a very small narrow slit, then you can see the diffraction pattern. But anyway, the scattering is inversely proportional to 4th power of the wavelength. That means that colors like violet, indigo, and blue are scattered the most, and red is not scattered that much. So it is scattered least. So from light of sun, the colors that you are getting of white light you are getting from sun. So that explains the phenomenon like why does the sky appear blue, that we'll discuss in the next part of this video. That so basically scattering here, it absorbs the light and then also deflects it. And scattering deflects the light in all possible directions. So different directions, that is not fixed to in which direction to reflect, but in all possible directions. So that is what is known as scattering. And reflection is basically the direction is fixed, the light coming in this direction must go like that. Light coming in this direction must go like that. So the direction is fixed, the angle of incidence and the angle of reflection is same, but its scattering is not fixed. So just like so we'll have one discussion in the next video that why does sky appear blue. Okay, thank you.